Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Monday the 1st of February. Sun is in Aquarius, ruled by Uranus, and planets are talking about...
Very interesting. Or not.
Let's pick interesting. Planets.
Sun identity at odds with Mars, assertion aggression. Venus creativity, security, love into Aquarius. Innovative, eccentric for 24 days.
Okay.
That's exactly the right response. If the topic is sensitive or you are dealing with someone vaunted for their volatility or testiness, give it until midweek if possible before holding forth. And before you say, sorry, it can't wait, ask yourself whether it's better for the long-term success of your project, outfit, enterprise, operation that your message be heard or that you speak now so you can get it off your list or get it off your chest. Seriously, despite any provocation, and survey or planets say it wouldn't be extraordinary if one or more came your way, exercise supreme detachment and consider the potential consequences of your moves before making them. These measures, plus avoiding vexing discussions that could cause you to seriously wonder whether the inmates have taken over, should see you through the next 24 hours. Also, current influences will gladly expose explanations, okay, rationalizations of actions, behavior, etc., as politely less than credible. Thus, should you not wish to get caught in the crossfire or be left holding the bag or bills, gently insist on a high level of integrity in your assorted transactions and be prepared to hide each of the sidelines post-haste should circumstances warrant.
Crafty. Okay, signs particularly affected by Sun at odds with Mars and Venus into Aquarius.
Aquarius, Aries, Taurus, Leo, Libra, everybody.
Okay. And if one's birthday 1st of February?
Rather than responding to unanticipated but admittedly intriguing work, career, or social propositions with a stock, gee, I'd love to, but I probably shouldn't, try for the, yes, that sounds lovely, when? Where there's a will, there's a way, and since making things happen and getting the job done is your specialty, it's reasonable to assume that you'll make significant progress on your endeavors of choice.
Oh, good. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.